Even the rough and tumble of everyday life is less severe than our tests. Vacuum cleaner casings and casters are put through their paces. After all, in real life, a Miele vacuum cleaner must survive many thresholds and collisions with doors and furniture. This test consists of no less than 16,500 bumps, and that equates to around 15 collisions, week in, week out, over a period of 20 years.